Okay, fine. I want a cookie because I need sugar. I'm dying. Look, Mom, my ear is turning so red. Oh, compared to the other one. Look at that one and look at that one. Oh, I have an idea. I got it. It's my slime. It changes color. Whenever it's cold, it's pink. Whenever it's warm, it's like a skin color. See? Oh, it feels so good. Maybe a little too cold. But Mom, can I please have a cookie? Otherwise, I'm gonna steal one in the middle of the night. How can I even feel all those cookies in the house? But, well, before you speak, I just wanna say, I need some people that need cookies, and you don't. So deal with it, child.
Mama, I woke up from my nap. Can I have a cookie? Please, Mama? Please? I'm your little buddy, but I'll hide.
Well, I guess you can have a cookie, sweetie. So keep sucking on your little thumb. Look at day. Have a good rest of your nap.
I love you.
Mom, you're missing the point. She got a cookie. I need a cookie. Please. My ear. It's dying. Please, Mom. Look at it. Enough money. Just talk to your sister. She'll get you through it. Maybe she'll even share her cookie.
Okay now?
Don't make me talk like Grandma. Because Grandma always gets everything.
Okay.
Mama,
look what I found. It's pretty. War.
Roar! We may not have peace.
Peace is something we don't want. Or I could do it like this.
We want peace.
But I like chewing on it.
No.
Oof! Sissy, can I play with your slime?
Of course not. I use it to cool down my ear. And anyway, you weren't gonna play with it because it's mine. And you almost ripped off every head of your doll.
Here, I'll go get one.
The head is missing.
And there's a jelly bean in some of it.
Look what you do to these. So no, you can't play with anything of mine until you take care of anything of yours. Okay? End of this conversation. I'm done.
Hey, losers, what you doing?
I just got done playing baseball with some of my friends. And now I'm gonna play it with your head. Ready? Set. And actually attached to my body if you couldn't see. Just like yours. Now, I think he dropped your bag. Now, do you want me to play with baseball with your head? Or an actual baseball? Or your friend's head? Make a choice. Because I don't want to make it for you. Listening in my ear, telling me to whack you in the face. So choose. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Fine, my friend's head. Now give me my baseball bat back. Okay, end of this conversation. We shall never, ever speak. Some fake snow. I got a good one. Don't you just love my beautiful hairstyle? Let me just move it down more. Actually, let's just go play now. Hey, I found some cool glasses. Wait, no. There we go. Wait. I'm a library and lighting. I see it. Now, quiet and read. Or get out and die. Just kidding, you won't die. Now choose one. Get out and take your book. Or stay in here, be quiet and read. Okay guys, that was the end of that video. Did you like my little switchy Becky Forthy and different characters? I can do all the hairstyles right now, if I can remember them all. Here's the one with her hair like this. And one with mom's hair like this. The sister with hair like this. The neighbor with hair like this. Other ones. So I will be making more of these because I like them. Because I have some peace and quiet for all. Sorry, I had to make that really long. Like this. Oh, I ran out of breath. Okay, guys. That's all for this video. Bye. That was terrible. Let me try again. Bye.